not just teach how to punch, how to kick, proper way, how to bow, show respect to each other. That's the most important part.
We're a strong martial art in the sense that we do striking, kicking, and punching. What we do emphasize is the mind, body, and spirit. Teach classes to children as young as 4 years old and from there on up. We also try to do a lot of outreach to the local community. So every year we have a tournament. All students that compete understand that all the funds are going towards the community. For breast cancer research, for homeless children, for the learning disabled, to not just focus on the physical aspect, but really becoming better people.